kindly subscribe to the channel. It is free.
The Hellenic Aerospace Industries participation in Lockheed Martin's global co-production projects for F-16s and C-130s may be jeopardized if immediate measures are not taken to tackle problems compromising the Greek company's capabilities. More specifically, management problems and the lack of sufficient specialist staff are conspiring to delay the delivery of parts needed so that the Hellenic aerospace industry can proceed with the implementation of its orders. For its part, the Development Ministry, headed by Adonis Georgiadis and which oversees the Hellenic aerospace industry, reckons the issue will be resolved by the end of the year, allowing for a return to normalcy. The most urgent danger is that Lockheed Martin will stop considering the Hellenic aerospace industry a sole source and a launch attender for the parts of the global F-16 production manufactured in Greece, effectively leaving it out of the co-production chain. In addition to the blow to the Hellenic aerospace industry's credibility, if Lockheed Martin does indeed take action in the face of these delays, the industry in Greece will lose significant value-added substructure. 80% of these projects currently underway at the Hellenic aerospace industry involve a Lockheed Martin project, F-16 and C-130J co-productions, upgrades to P-3B Naval Corporation aircraft, 84 F-16 upgrades to Vipers. What's more, if no immediate measures are taken, then the upgrade of the Hellenic Air Force 84 F-16s to next generation F-16 Vipers may be in jeopardy within 2021. Two more reasons cited for the delays were a series of employee strikes over reduced benefits, as well as the company's inability to install a managing director.